internal technology and internal machines have prolonged and improved the quality of life for countless people since their public acceptance mid-20th century. However, all electrically powered technologies, like pacemakers, have one fatal flaw: their batteries. The Tokyo University of Agriculture and Technology is developing a way of chemically generating electrical current inside a human's body. By combining chemical reactions, the heart's physical motion, and materials like Pierre's ore, electrical energy can be generated and then fed back into a pacemaker or another electrically powered machine inside a patient. The chemicals have a number of other benefits as well.
このような細胞のシートを心臓に欠損を持っている患者さんなどに貼り付けることで、その心臓の機能が再び復活するといった例があります。
So far, the research has only been done in laboratories, but the university looks to develop an internal muscle-powered battery in the near future. Luke Froling, Dig Info News.